look like a cherry phosphate.
I would say she's definitely a cherry phosphate type. What do you think, Wilbur?
What's that?
Definitely, I know. Do you think Bertha is a cherry phosphate type?
Gosh, Susan, I don't know. I haven't taken psychology more.
Hey, how about some music?
Great. Who's got a nickel?
I'll get it, Connie. He'll just spend his last dime on twin pipes for his Ford.
We heard you drive up. It sounded like an elephant with a cold.
Hey, how about Presley?
Chairs here are very sturdy.
Yes, they have very good chairs.
The counter's nice too, of course. I sit at the counter a lot.
Yes, I know.
You know that the counter's nice?
Oh, no, I meant I know you sit at the counter a lot. I see you there.
Yeah, I do. I also read a lot.
Oh, you must be very much.
No, I just read a lot. Bertha, I don't mean to ask you.
Yes?
I was wondering about the homecoming dance.
Well, what would you like to know?
About what?
The homecoming dance.
Oh. Well, I was wondering if you'd like to go with me to the homecoming dance?
But that's only 2 days away.
Is it that soon? No wonder everyone's been talking about it.
Well, I'd like to go, but I might be.
Oh yes, there's quite a bit going on.
Yes, but I'm sure I'll be able to. I'll let you know tomorrow.
You will? That's great! Say, can I take you home?
Yes, Wilbur, that would be very nice.
Oh, what's wrong? I rode my bike. Don't suppose you'd like to ride on the other doors.
That doesn't sound comfortable.
Okay, I'll come back to it.
Hello there.
Hello.
Elvis really cooks. But America has found that these three all have the sound. Big rock stars, I'm one of the three. Elvis, but in me. Yeah, Elvis, but in me.
What's wrong with the freaking coat?
Try it without, but it's hard.
You know, I should
this place after the big drag race, then my day has been complete.
Just can't smile behind. better try something. Fuckville's gonna wipe the field with your bigger pansies.
Pansies? I never saw any flowers on the field.
Look, we have the best team in the county.
The best team in the state. The best team in the country. Except for maybe Notre Dame.
That's a college team.
No wonder they're so good.
And I can tell you the score of the game before it ever starts.
You can?
Yeah, nothing to nothing. Don't you get it? Before the game starts, the score is nothing to nothing.
Look, why don't you Ducktails go take a ride?
Ducktails?
Yes, his haircut. You look like you should get out of the lake, up to your eyeballs in the water.
Good idea. I know Ducktails to it, right? You're a decoy.
That's if you don't drown.
Doesn't even matter. It's gonna pay attention to a bunch of silly girls with bobby socks.
Yeah, they all look the same. Saddle shoes, bobby socks, and sweaters.
Hey, when you're away,
that's telling you guys.
I'd like to see any of your
don't you look up your friend from New York? Maybe she'd like to take a ride. Maybe she'd tell you to take a walk.
Are you kidding? I can't even check out one. I just don't want a yellow jacket running around some schoolies.
That's telling her Wheels.
Look, Wheels, Alice and I are old friends. Why don't you have a Coke and relax?
Maybe I don't want a Coke. Maybe I don't want to relax. And maybe especially, I just don't want my chick running around the likes of you.
What do you mean by that?
Exactly what I said. Come on, Alex.
You get your filthy hands off.
No, Alex, stop. You can't take a chance on getting hurt before the game.
I can put this guy away without even breathing hard.
Are you kidding? You couldn't even take Milosky out, much less me.
We'll see about that.
No. Come on, Wheels. Let's go.
What do you mean?
Couldn't you tell I was just fooling around? Wheels is my steady, get it?
Sure fooled me.
Come on, Alex. No hard feelings. Thanks for the laugh.
That's the last laugh was on me.
I came to my senses, all right. I was smart enough to keep a decent guy from risking a football game and college and everything just to flatten a bum like you. Here, see if you can't find some other dummy to fill this.
Biggest day of the year.
What, Mr. Grimes? can't wait any longer. Let's go back to the stadium. Maybe it's turned up by now.
Okay, so we can tune the game on our car radio. Come on, Bertha.
You know, that girl has kind of nice
eyes. The one at the table?
No, the one at the counter. The one you were singing with.
Oh, that was Laura Carter.
Laura?
What?
That was Laura Carter?
Do you know her?
Yes! I've been looking for her for 2 days. Why didn't you not tell me?
Why didn't you ask?
If we hurry, they're going to the stadium. If we hurry, we can catch up with them there.
Yeah, you're right. Where are we going?
Third town on your right. It's the big field, you know, with all the bleachers.
That should be too hard to find. Let's go.
I have a hunch it's going to be kind of quiet here for the next few hours.
Thank you.
Gabs is on it too. Took three of them.
Take care of this one first.
Where have you been, Wheels? The game's been over for like 3 hours.
Well, I just found out what happened.
So Plotsky went crying to Daddy, you poor baby.
You're not crossing me that way, Wheels.
Hey, nobody crosses the yellow jacket and gets away with it.
Well, yeah? Where are your chains and knives? Are you two just gonna take me with your bare hands?
You'll find out what we're doing soon enough.
Hey, there's no need to get rough.
That's all good, Wheels.
Yeah, we're gonna give you something to remember.
Ouch! Looks like you're a little overmatched.
Hey, look, it's our football hero. I'll give you enough already.
Watch out for him, Alex. He fights dirty.
I know. They caught up. I've been trying to catch up with this pair since the game. They come with surprises out of the game.
I gotta go, Wheels. See you later.
Now let's see what you can do when you're on your own.
No school in the world can take a yellow jacket.
We'll see about that. Come on, Wheels. That was just round one.
That was just a lucky punch.
One more time.
Thank you.
wouldn't have won. I didn't have a chance to say it. But thanks. All of you. That is nothing.
At last. I gotta bless the decorations.
Laura, are you going to the dance?
No, I think I'm just gonna go home and go to bed. I'm exhausted.
Hey, it's you.
It's been me for as long as I can remember. Who are you?
I...
Jack Curtis.
I am Jack Curtis.
I am a news reporter doing
an article.
Yeah.
On new rock and roll music.
You didn't have to come all the way to Victor to learn about rock and roll music.
This is what's happening in small towns all across America. And from what I've heard, anyway, you seem to know a good bit about rock and roll music.
Yeah, I've studied a lot, and I sing and play a little bit.
Would you mind showing me something now?
Hey, how about that number you wrote for the dance tonight?
Yeah, I'd like to.
Come on, honey. We just won the big game. And this place could use some excitement.
So, what's the name of your tune?
It's Homecoming Rock!
And we could ever use the practice.
Well, all right. Take it, cheerleaders. Deborah, give us a beat.
2 minutes, 4 minutes, 6 minutes, a dollar. All four, get high, stand up and holler. 2 minutes, 4 minutes, big dollar. All back, push back, big dollar. Push it back, push it back, big dollar. Push it back, push it back, big dollar.
Ready?
B-I-T-T-O-R-Y, that is red eyes, battle cry. It's time you sing, it's time you dance. Move your feet, don't miss your chance. No time to sleep, no time to talk.
melting orchid, Alex. You really got me an orchid?
Yeah, well, it was just about the last thing the forest had.